for you. Hev was one of the first people that really embraced Jazzy Jeff and the Fresh Prince, was a great supporter.
When that boy started dancing, that arena would just go crazy.
He was very, you know, lower middle class neighborhood. He was like every black kid, honest. And that honesty made him real.
Heavy D was the mayor of Mount Vernon, and it showed.
If it wasn't for him, we probably, none of us, you know, from the Uptown movement would be here right now.
Love for your Heavy. We got nothing but love for your Heavy. We got nothing but love for your Heavy.